Lapome Mkapwa. Somebody asked me a question, how do I manage to keep on exercising every day or maybe training every day? One thing I've realized, we can always train, we can always exercise, we can always do what we want. But the thing that always ina to stumble, ama ina to zuia, it's set up of our mind. First one thing I know is about commitment. You have to commit yourself on doing something. If you commit yourself, an example, if you start doing today a push-up of ukiamka every day unaamka morning alafu unasema okay itafanya 5 push-up. Just 5 itakugharimu nothing, not too much energy utatumia. It's a set up na committed ya make sure unafanya those 5 push-ups. Ukishafanya those 5 push-ups, done. Change enda job ama whatever place unaenda. The reason why nimekam train client all the way from nimetoka mtaani and do it, you can do it. It's a commitment. My friend, uko hapo hivyo home, nimekuwa from January uko kusema exercise from January, nimesema itaanza ku exercise January. Bado mpaka leo bado unaendelea ku exercise. It's okay, uta exercise, but it need to come out from your comfort zone of your mind. Come out from the comfort zone of your mind. It is now, you start it now, commit yourself. Wacha ku commit kwa mind, just commit yourself. Uwezi sema unataka, an example unataka ku lose weight, ama ku burn weight down, ama kushukisha weight yako chini. Ama unataka ku tone, na ujicommit to that. The only thing una commit nayo ni sahani ya sima, na vitamu, nipoa, because the food is for the stomach and the stomach is for the food. And all shall perish one day. So you think about it, commit yourself, start small, and before the you notice utajikuta ume move on from point 1 to point 2, point 3, and you'll see the commitment yako agenda up in vain. So try to think about it. I thought I should encourage someone. Commitment can push you into a higher level. Those are the view you see top of one of the roofs nearby. Yeah, I like the name. Whether, sir, I'm going for a run. Mimi nimejicommit. Either client ataamka, asipoamka, I'll still work out. So, naona. So, for you pia, make sure you commit yourself. It's about committing. Thank you. Take care.
Hey, so as I said, it's about commitment. You can see, wake up and manage to able to go and do a skipping rope for warming up. Most of the time, these are things you can go when you're going for a gym, beach, you can just carry your skipping rope and you'll find yourself exercising. Don't just oversleep, maybe after having fun through the night, or you know, at that time, just have your skipping rope, enjoy it, skip. And it's all about commitment in exercise. I've been telling you guys, just commit yourself, you can do something. It's not the hardest thing, it is to start, but the moment you catch up, you burn it up, yeah? So you enjoy watching the view. As I'm skipping, I'm demonstrating. I had to go to work out with a client in Nyali Beach. There's a place called Maasai Beach on Nyali, and it was a great moment to enjoy the weather, the view, and the exercise under the hot sun and wind and everything. So enjoy the skipping and enjoy the exercise. For any kind of an exercise you want me to demonstrate, please email me or text me in my phone number and you'll be ready to see it. Subscribe, enjoy, and like and share. Thank you. The other challenge I noticed, it was not easy working out in the beach because of the wind and also the direct sun. At one point it was too hot for me and I had to put my t-shirt off so that I can do the exercise well. And especially when it comes to skipping, one of the challenges is when you are skipping and this wind is blowing up. Trust me, it's not easy. You can try it and see how fit you are. Then you can see some jumps. I also did some jumps, which I will not recommend for a beginner. I would just go maybe for someone who's able to do it. We always start small. Yeah. Please subscribe, share, and like and comment. Feel free. Feel free. Let this channel before us, feel free to ask any question, feel free to criticize. Yeah, be an open mind and yeah, thank you, take care and subscribe. Wow, it was really hot, but every time I would escape and it's hot, I would just jump back to the sea and swim. Yeah, so, and also this thing you can also do before, if you are doing a swimming, you can also always warm up, escape, jog, do some other activities, and then get to your pool, and that is when you're doing your exercise, not for your just that fun moment. No. So thank you and take care. Sorry for the wind, the wind was blowing too hard. Thank you. I also want to thank you for those who have been subscribing and also supporting me in one way or another. I appreciate you so much. May God bless you for your like, for the question. I always find to my phone those who call, sometimes they would ask me why I'm not uploading videos on YouTube. Yeah, there are challenges up and here, but I'm trying. I'll try as much to make sure you can get something on YouTube, something you want to do. And this is a friend who said one of my subscribers wanted me to do demonstrate shoulder workout using the dumbbells. I do believe I already made the videos, only that I have not edited and uploaded. So I'll try to see if I can upload it. But you guys, thank you so much for your subscription. Thank you for every support. Thank you for every support. When you ask a question and when you view, when you watch, I'm always grateful and also happy, because I know I am helping somewhere. And always enjoy every exercise. Try it. Answers sometimes are within us. We have the answers within us. Don't look yourself in the mirror and say, I can't do it. No, you can always do it. At one point, the rope was cut off. It was torn out because of using so much. And now I need to go back and buy maybe another one. So thank you, and know that you can all do it. You can do it. You have the energy to do it. You can either not jump like me, but you can exercise and you can get good result. We cannot get result maybe for the first day, but as you continue and committing yourself to any exercise, you know, at the end of the day, you will achieve. You have the answers within you. The answers are not far, they are within you. You have the answers. Subscribe, like and share. Thank you guys, and may God bless you.